Hi, in this demo, I'll walk you through the process of creating metric charts in Metrics Explorer and alerts using metrics. For doing so, navigate to Azure Monitor and select Metrics. Select the resource type as Azure Stack HCI. And now select the cluster you want to monitor. Metrics is an out-of-the-box feature which is free and requires you to install the telemetry and diagnostics agent. For the purpose of this demo, I've already configured an HCI cluster which has agent installed. In the metrics namespace, you can see standard metrics being populated. It simply refers to the grouping of the metrics. There is a list of metrics that will be populated over here. Now let's select percentage CPU metrics for this demo. If you hover over this metrics, you'll see a description of the metrics, the metric ID, the namespace, and the unit. I will leave the default time to last 24 hours with data shown as every 5 minutes. You can also choose different visualization styles like area chart, bar chart, scatter chart, and grid. Now this is a great start, but we also have additional capabilities in Metrics Explorer. There is a split by functionality, which helps you to split the metrics by class name or the host name. There will be additional values like LAN ID in the case of disk read-write operations. As you see, now the metrics is split by two hosts that are present on the cluster. You can also add filter to the metrics. This will allow to show the property that you have selected in the metrics chart. You also have additional features in Metrics Explorer, such as adding a new metric, you can select the percentage memory and change the aggregation as needed. Once the desired changes are made, you can save this to a dashboard. It is a single pane of glass that includes dashboard elements using a variety of visualization styles based on data from the HCI cluster. In the second scenario, we will create an alert using metrics. You can go to the Metrics Explorer and create a new alert rule from here. Or you can navigate to Azure Monitor and go to the Alerts blade. Click on Create New Alert. Select the resource type as Azure Stack HCI. And select your resource in the same cluster that I used for creating the metrics chart. You can select the condition where you have to give the signal name. Select on See All Signals. Here you will see the metrics that are available through the Metrics Explorer, and you'll be able to create alert on that. Select the percentage CPU. You can give the threshold value over here. So this alert will notify the user when CPU threshold reaches 80%. And you can see the preview over here for the alert that you're setting up. You can also select the dimension names. which says if any of the host values reaches a particular threshold, then an alert will be fired. Select Actions. Here you can specify the action group where you can give an email which will be notified when an alert will be fired. Click on Details. Add the alert rule name. You can give a description as well. And click on Review plus Create. Once your alert is created, you can see them under the alert rule. And you can modify or disable the alert. For the purpose of this demo, I've already gotten an email alert, and this is how it looks. It will give you the alert rule name, the severity, if the condition has been resolved or not, and the alert rule ID, the dimensions, and the cluster name. You can also create metrics from the resource overview page. Go to your resource and under monitoring, select metrics or alerts. Thank you for watching this tutorial on metric charts and alerts. These monitoring capabilities will aid you during your monitoring triage and investigation needs. Thank you.